بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. As we see here in the axial cut CT scan after contrast, we see a patient with ascites, and that ascites, it is causing scalloping of the liver here, and also causing scalloping around the spleen, and also some indentation of the stomach greater curvature and the stomach and the liver in that area. And this is scalloping and accumulation of ascites here due to pseudomyxoma peritonei, and this is a classic case of pseudomyxoma peritonei, and it is commonly seen in the tumor of the appendix. However, it can be seen in the other GI tumor like colon, stomach, pancreas. And thank you for listening, and hoping to see you soon in another talk.